He didn't notice. I mean, he did notice, but he didn't care. Damn it! Oh, I was hoping I'd be able to take them out with the crossbow in time, but nope. Ah, well. Woo! Crossbows light propane tanks on fire, kids. Remember that. Alright, well, we don't have to worry about a fucking tank this time, so... Let's see if we can try to just land headshots. So the best way to play this game is, stay behind the walls, exploit the fact that you can shoot through them. Like this. And that's it! That's the only way to be able to take on the enemies in a decent fashion. Considering how many you fucking have to kill. Yeah, I don't know what you're pointing to, so unfortunately, that information doesn't help. But if I find a machine gun, I will gladly take it for myself. That's a nice deagle you have! I think I'd like it for myself, if time permitted. Oh! You're talking about that machine gun. The mounted machine gun. The machine gun that's over there. Gotcha. How far away is it? Too far. Shit. Oh, space. Neat. You know what I mean? Don't care much about shotguns, but it's cool anyways. I'll take this. And that. Whew. If I can land a pretty good grenade throw, I could take him out from a distance. Or I could just go through this water.
Oh God.
The water wasn't that deep. It didn't look that deep. Okay. Oh, well. At least it put me back here. Elena, if you want to come around, you're more than welcome to. Just saying. Alright. So we'll just say the water's too fast moving. Alright?
Damn it, there are no signs!
How are we gonna do this? I guess we'll just go underneath everything. And take him out from the side. Flank time! No! My Desert Eagle's dropped! Shit. That means probably other stuff was too. Woo! That's a lot of dudes! Blind fire works too, but only when enemies are not clear by. Neat! A dude with a helmet! Still didn't last long. Alright. We took out the regular dudes. Ah, shit. Grenade! Ha ha! I took out the machine gun, Elena. Ow. Who the- ow, 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 whoa, whoa! You fuckers. Well, that one didn't work. Alright. I mean, he killed a guy, but he just didn't kill THE guy. Way ahead of you, don't worry. How are we gonna do this? I don't think I'm supposed to go anywhere from there. Wait for it. The enemy's always kind of... always know where we are. Or... this time they won't. Got him! Oh shit!
Go, go!
Meanwhile, the Desert Eagle assholes... God, are you fucking joking? Well, if you had ran across a little bit faster, maybe I wouldn't have had to worry about it. Yeah, gotcha.
Go, go.
I'm trying to kill the heavy weapons dude there, that's all. That's all I need to do. Oh boy. At this point, I'm not even covering her. I don't even know where she is. Come on, just die already. How's the guy even move with that much armor?
All clear.
You're welcome. Alright, let's see what kind of bounties of war we can grab. Not much. Alright. Come on, Elena.
We gotta go save Schaefer.
By climbing around the really old monastery. I love how many co-op things there are in this game, like, to segments where you're like, alright, come over here. Oh. Either I wasn't pressing fast enough.
I'll hold it. You go first.
Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, I just wasn't pressing it fast enough at the end there.
That was close.
Because I was trying to drink water at the same time.
It's a long way down. Looks like that beam's the only way across.
Fun. Treacherous old beam.
Rope down there.
Possibly capable of getting us killed.
I'll go down there and throw it up to you.
Oh boy. We'll go down this side, because it seems like it's a sensible way. Come on, and on down. Then, jump! Alright. Oh, no, 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 okay, I'm sorry for jumping.
Shit.
I don't like climbing old monasteries, or old anything. I'm surprised anything even stands after thousands of years of just sitting around. Here.
Catch. Got it.
Okay, well, while you do whatever you need to do, I'll just go across this old beam. Taking her time. That's all right. I can scout out the area ahead. Where am I going? That? All right. Sometimes it can be hard to tell. Ooh. Push the statue puzzle.
It's no good. It's too heavy.
Maybe if I get Elena to help me.
Too heavy. I can't do this on my own.
Well, let's talk when we need Elena. What is she doing? Hey! Oh.
You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
I got you. There. See? No sweat.
Drake, I'm glad you have, like, hands that are made of magnetic fields. Okay? Including your friends. Because it just seems like, those are really risky jumps.
Come on, over here.
Okay.
Give me a hand. We'll push it. That's it.
Whew. Hey, we can climb up this thing now.
That was the plan. I don't understand the point of it. Like, is it legitimately here just for the fucking sake of climbing? I mean, half its head is missing? God.
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
I'm yawning. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Anyone yawn and while trying to cross a board because then I could miss a walk and fall off. Lord knows I've already done that plenty of times. Neat.
Look. Up there. Is that them?
Yeah. They're moving Schaefer into that tower. Damn it.
Come on, we've got to hurry.
I don't think we have to hurry. I mean, it's not like they're gonna kill the guy immediately. He has so much knowledge to bestow upon them. Like about Nazis. And how these guys are pretty much like the Nazis. And how the Nazis are always around trying to get power. Surprise! I guess Nazis are a good mechanic to work around. Hey! Like 50-some years ago, there was an expedition, and then the Nazis were there! God, I hope the Nazis aren't around on Uncharted 3. Or 4.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
Alright, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle.
Subtle.
Yeah.
Right. Got it.
I can do that. I can totally... I totally am capable of doing that. Where the fuck... am I going? I guess here. Yeah. I mean, I looked at all that, making sure to see if that's where I needed to go.
Creepy music, cause it's a monastery. By the Asian culture.
Oh, jeez. I guess not so much Asian culture, just Tibetan. Okay. I can do this. Oh god, I didn't mean to- Why? Why can you just walk off of things? No, just stop. No! Don't tell me I have to watch all of it again!
It's locked.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay! No! I swear I just have really bad luck with these fucking things. Maybe it's because I've played too much Assassin's Creed lately. Right? Oh, jeez. Almost shot. Man, no, just like in Assassin's Creed... you don't jump unless you're holding down the right trigger... and then you press A. Or you press A... and then jump. Well, if you're using a 360 controller, or you press X while holding down R2. And I think that's a pretty solid system because it kind of fucks it prevents you from doing the super fuck-ups. Like what I just did! Of just walking and walking off the edge! Oh, it's weird, because there are other times in the game where, like, Nathan Drake will stop himself like, whoa, whoa, I don't want to fall down there. And then other times Reese is like, yep, walk it off! Whee! We're being subtle.
Eye out. Stay alert.
Do I kill this guy? Well, we'll kill him like this.
Over here!
The fuck was that? Did they hear me? Music hasn't started. Yep, we're fine. He yelled over here as I killed him, so... congratulations, you're like... the smartest NPC to ever exist. To try and yell out before he dies? Hmm. You don't see me... just hanging around. I don't even know where I'm going. Am I going down the side of this monastery, or am I going inside of it and then crossing the bridge? I think I'm supposed to, yeah, get all these guys and then cross the bridge. Alright, let's see if I can make the jump! Whoops.
He's up there!
Well, that's not good. I pressed square to see if I could drop down on him! And apparently, apparently that's not a thing. Well, so much for being subtle! Apparently swiping the air means enemies can hear me. Hey, I wanted to sneak it, man! Here, have a grenade. Where'd you come from? There's a guy up there with a fucking deagle. Or just a laser was pointing at me, I don't know where. Maybe down there? Here, have a grenade.
Some of this.
Oh, hello. Oh no. Ah, shit. No! Okay. There. That time around, there weren't enemies around to see his body fall off, so that was okay. Shut the fuck up, goddammit! Nope! No! I wish I had that crossbow or silenced fucking pistol or something.
See ya. Jackass.
See ya. That's right.
Oh, didn't get hurt this time. Good for me.
Okay, steady.
No! Don't sound any alarm! Fuck! And it's where I die. Alright, that's it. We're going loud. We're going full on loud. Fuck these guys. This is a great advantage spot. They can't do shit from up here or from down there versus where I am. They can try their goddamn best. But fuck them. I'm tired of it. I'm just tired, really frustrated with this bullshit. Come on, bring your reinforcements, all those things, get the people around that can shoot bullets that will kill me in like 3-4 hits, that stuff, yep, there we go. There for like 2 seconds, almost dead. That's okay, that's alright, I understand. Oh, you missed your grenade this time! Good for me! Eh? Who shot me? Oh. Oh no. Mr. Deagle. You one-shot me. And we can't have any of that! I'm being a rebel! Fuck the stealth, right? The system only wants to bring me down, man! Meanwhile, a guy directly below me? Oh boy. Let me see if I can not die to one guy.
Bring it on!
Have a grenade!
Have some of this!
Don't think it killed him, but I'd like to think it did. Wow, really? 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 You couldn't grab onto the ledge right there or just not die? Oh, I think I've cleared it out this time. Okay, well, that's great. Oh, almost fell off and died. That could have been fantastic. Ugh. I'm definitely not having as amazing of experience as other people had. Because I've seen a lot of people go, Uncharted 2 is the best game of the PS3! And I'm not feeling it, honestly. I'm really not. Granted, it's because of my own fuck-ups. Everything else about the game, everything that works is fun and fantastic. Everything that doesn't work sucks. So that's just my problem. Would they have done this anyways?
So much for subtle.
Tell it to the guy with the RPG.
Man, I think I've died more times in like this one segment than I did in all of The Last of Us. And that's just how frustrating that is. So, maybe they'll get better with Uncharted 3.
Incoming!
I can't complain too hard. Because to be fair, hey, the AI is doing a pretty good fucking job of completely eliminating me. They have high accuracy. They fucking throw grenades to get me out of cover so I can finish fucking dying. Yeah, good on them. Elena, flank him. You can do this. I believe in you. No? All right. Oh, yeah. Made you fuck up with your grenade, buddy. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, wrong side. Thank you. Welcome to Nathan Drake's Safari. Today we have encountered the rare species, or the very common species, of asshole mercenaries, the Zavardarius. They're dicks. Oh, for fuck's sake. They seem to be incredibly potent in their ability to take out Nathan Drakeus. Even though their intelligence seems to be quite questionable. It proves that strength in numbers is always important. Alright.
Yes.
Where's the last survivor? So I can kill him. Fucking take this riot shield just in case. Wait, no. Fuck the riot shield. Oh! There he is! Dick! My fucking riot shield blocked a couple of bullets. Nice. Oh shit! Have a grenade! Alright!
He's finished!
Yes, I'm finished. Oh, look who's back alive! After the checkpoint! Not that he died last time, just I figured maybe, oh, we're over here! I guess these guys will despawn. Nope. Right there. I don't have a riot shield this time, so that makes me sad. Ooh.
Thank you.